Yes, everyone, we're keeping the ball rolling here with our coverage of the movies of the Oshkosh Horror Film Festival 2011, and now we're looking at the Amateur Monster Movie. It was written, directed, and stars Kyle Richards, as well as Chris Uchi, who plays Walter Romero. Gotta love that name. You have Steve Gala in there, Stephen Kimball, and a cameo by Bruce Spielbauer, who you may recognize from the B-horror movie scene. Now, folks, the story is basically, you got Walter Romero, who has some buddies who are Boy Scouts who were on Cadaverous Island. Well, they get killed in mean and nasty ways, and he wants to go out and avenge and find out what happened. Well, he comes to find out it was a monster that happens to come out during the full moon, so he needs to go get his revenge. Meanwhile, while he's on his quest to get his revenge, you have a zombie apocalypse breakout, and you have the two cops played by Steve Gala and Stephen Kimball, who are trying to protect the mayor and take out the zombies and just basically survive, okay? The two finally merge on Cadaverous Island for even more chaos and interesting things to unfold on the screen. Folks, the Amateur Monster Movie was a big surprise for me, I will admit. I saw the trailer, I was like, eh, okay, that could be interesting. When I get into it, within the first few minutes of this film, you know what type of movie you're watching, and it's just, it is hilarious. It's a comedy horror film, you got gore in there, you got some great gore in there, I'll say, I love the gore. You know, you got pacing in this film was great. Most independent films on a lower budget tend to drag in spots, not this. This kept going, and it was, you know, plowing right through and just keeps you entertained. Now, it did seem a little bit long, but not in a bad way. It was just one of those where, okay, you kind of think it was over, and then, oh, wait, there's some more there, okay? The makeup and effects were fantastic, especially for a movie of this budget. You could tell a lot of heart and soul went into this. Now, the characters, Walter Romero was hilarious, is kind of the naive yet gung-ho geek who knows a lot about movies and just wants to get his revenge no matter what, you know, all the while trying to stay alive. And then you had Johnny Mason, played by Kyle Richards. Oh, I loved his character, okay? His character was great. He was kind of the stoner character, but what was great about his character was he seemed to be the smartest one in the bunch, which was great. Out of this whole group of characters, the stoner guy seemed to have the most knowledge and the most insight and the most things to say, you know, maybe we should just do this, man. And I loved that about his character. And then you had Steven Gala, who I think dropped the F-bomb more times than Joe Pesci in Casino, but I'm not sure. I would have to try to catch it and watch it again and count just how many times, but I do believe it's pretty darn close, folks. This, it was a hilarious, fun, entertaining film, especially a fan of B-horror. You could tell there are a lot of homages in there to Day of the Dead, Dawn of the Dead, a number of other horror films. I posted the Q&A for more information on the behind the scenes, as well as you know, some other stories for what happened on the with the cast and the budget and all that. So check that out. Folks, I gave the Amateur Monster Movie 4 stubs. It was a lot more enjoyable, honestly, than I expected, and I can't wait for these guys to get distributors so they can get the DVD out so I can buy it and watch it and share it with my friends, because it definitely makes for some entertaining cinema. And that'll about do it for us here at The Final Cut. Till next time, folks, keep that ticket stub.